right, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at the light. Look, bam! You see that shit? Fucking video games. Jamon.
He's dancing.
He's dancing. He's a dancing man. All right, I said in the last episode, welcome back, by the way. I said in the last episode, but this is one of the few times you're going to see me do the heavy attack two-handed with this sword because it eats up a lot of durability, and that's, like, super bad. It actually is super bad because you do a lot less damage once you your weapon durability goes down. So, oh shit, the caster's even coming out. So, we took care of the caster. But see, these guys, this is like a big fat fucking ambush. I can't believe we took out the caster too. That's actually really yay yay happy love time. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying.
He didn't even drop it.
He did not. Oh shit, I forgot to grab that. There's a guy up here we gotta kill, and then we're gonna get a thing from a guy up here. There's all sorts of cool shit going on, and there's a boss up there, but we're not going that way yet because I'm scared and because I want to get I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about anymore. I'm clearly going insane. You would think the beer would have slowed me down. Anyways, there's a guy up here that gives you a thing that's super important. Pop that ass. Yeah! Taste my pain. Alright. How are you feeling? Do you feel confident that we will eventually be able to beat this game?
Oh, yeah.
Go up here and look around. Here's one of the guys I was talking about.
Why is he just in a
barrel? He's a corpse. I'm sure somebody was going to eat him or something. So, when you break barrels, it is most often considered best to roll through them instead of hit them, because if there's a living person in there and you hit the barrel, you'll hit them too, and you don't want to aggro them. He just had a little humanity.
Okay.
But you'll run into guys like that later in the game that are actually NPCs.
Alright.
So we go up here. I think there might be some shit up here, but I can't remember.
Go find out.
Yeah, I know there's at least one guy we need to see up here. Yeah, this guy. We have to let him out. Oh, no, wait. This guy's a motherfucker. I probably should
let him out. He'll try to kill you, right?
No, he's very happy that you let him out, and he'll go to the Firelink Shrine later, but this guy's a fucking punk cunt because he'll kill the Fire Soul Keeper, or whatever the fuck she's called, which will deactivate the bonfire at the Firelink Shrine. Ooh,
still human.
He's actually a son of a bitch, then so we're going to let him out. We're going to kill his ass.
Could you help me?
As sure.
Who the hell is the Fire Soul Keeper chick?
Actually, no. I'll yeah, show you when we get back there. It's actually important. Here, we're going to let him out. We're going to talk to him.
Thank you. Yes.
And then we're going to kill his ass later. Because he fucks shit up. Like, if you don't kill him, he can actually make the game a million times harder because he puts out all the bonfires.
Only later.
He puts out the bonfires?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he's a bastard.
Are we killing him now, later, what?
He gives you a thing if he gets back to the Firelink Shrine. So
We don't need the bonfire at Firelink Shrine once we get the next one.
We do. It's actually super important to kill him, but not right now, because he gives you some type of talisman or something awesome when you get back, but at that point, it's in your best interest to kill him. I saw the cape flowing, and I'm like, oh god, he's getting up, we gotta kill him again! Oh! I got super scared. I got scared, you guys, I'm scared of video game. Alright, so here we go, we're gonna go grab that awesome thing that the guy had over there, and then we're gonna go down. Alright, this weapon is impossible to upgrade, or it is possible to upgrade, but you need to get the Firekeeper Soul, is super important. Here, okay. I totally forget what I was saying.
I don't know, we're supposed to become too powerful.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I was talking about upgrading the Drake Sword. There's no point to it because it doesn't scale, so once it hits a certain point, it'll never do more damage than what it does. Which is Moff Cabbage. Let's grab this shit. Praise the sun. I'm surprised we haven't seen 40 of those saying blacksmith ahead. Because there's a blacksmith ahead. Tears? No, no tears. Blacksmith ahead. There you go. You'll see those, and you'll see they have like a crazy rating, and it's all everybody's happy, love, love, fun time. Hey, bonfire, good times. Stick my hand directly through the sword sticking up there. Fuck it, we're gonna spend two more humanity because this is actually an important bonfire later.
So why? What's the purpose of the kindling it besides getting more Estus flasks?
Double the Estus.
That's the point of kindling the flame.
Yeah, there might be another one, but I don't remember. Because I'm stupid, but that's, I mean, you gotta admit, that's a really important one. Alright, let's dump some shit here. Since we have this weapon, and we can't upgrade it by upgrading our dexterity and shit right now.
Yeah, I mean, let's do vitality and endurance.
Yep. So I'm gonna start with vitality. Now watch the difference. Look at how much more health we have. And we're gonna pop a few more, souls here. Let's unequip. And then let's... Do we have a... No, we don't have the whatchamacallit. Firekeeper soul you can use, but it's much more important to use on ship later. Alright.
Okay.
I'm going to pop all of these and then see what we can do from here. Alright. Soul of the Lost Undead. Another large soul. Damn, you're getting paid. Making paper. And that should get us at least... one more level for now, and then grinding through a few more dudes will get us a few more.
Alright,
now we're gonna pop up endurance, especially since the equip load goes up.
Yes.
Confirm reinforcement. The reason I'm worrying about that and not other stuff right now is because I plan on switching out at least my head. Jesus Christ, they're gonna just. Nah. Just staring into your soul. I'm going to upgrade like the main body item and stuff, but I'm going to do other stuff too.
Well,
okay, anyways.
Must be
so this is the most important motherfucker in the game, pretty much.
Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
He's super duper pooper scooper important. Right, so we can modify equipment, but we need to get embers for that, and we'll get those later. Reinforcing weapons and armor are important. So let's take a look at the Black Knight Shield. We need Twinkling Titanite. We need two of those together. So whenever we destroy those things and the little jewel monster comes out, we can upgrade that. And it actually is super important. Okay. We need to find a good weapon that we want to use for a while, such as that katana from the guy at the beginning.
Yeah, there's a katana.
And then upgrade the fuck out of it. Because once it stacks past 200... we're gonna get rid of this motherfucker. We're gonna drop it like it's hot. Yeah, I'm sorry. Let's pop these,
Those require titanite shards.
Bam. Alright, so we've upgraded this a bit. We can upgrade these a bit. We'll probably go with heavy boots for now, just because. And that'll help us in the long run with staying alive. Purchasing items will be important here soon. We want to purchase the repair box eventually, so we're going to grind 2,000 souls for the repair box. And we want to purchase... Actually, I think that's pretty much it right now. Is the repair box... I'm not too worried about the smith boxes, because once we get fast traveling, we'll just go back to this guy. Which is important. Alright, repair equipment, though. Until we can repair our own, this is... this guy's gonna help us out. And I'm out of souls, so
don't
I can't get
those.
But that's fine.
Killed.
I promise. Although I might. Have you seen this motherfucker?
I think I killed him.
He's kind of insanely difficult.
I think
once you get past here, you get to the dark blue yard. Let's see one hit. Oh yeah, he's not worth it. I don't think he's worth it. Not right now. Once we level up a bit more, then he'll be worth it. But right now, I'm gonna leave him the fuck alone. Cause he's scary. He's scared me. What does that guy drop when you kill him? I'm never gonna kill him, but I'm just curious if you know.
We're going to kill him.
No, we're fucking not gonna kill him.
Yes, we are.
He upgrades our shit. He's the best, biggest dick OG in the planet. There's also a super cool guy over here that has a cool backstory later on, too. but I don't remember what it is, and I just call him the fat guy. Because he looks like a fat guy.
Because he looks like a fat guy!
Not that I don't look like a fat guy. Look at how fat I am. Look at how beefy my arms look on this guy. Like, tiny, tiny head, giant everything else. Giant ogre-like everything else. It's fucking nutso. I don't know why I'm... There we go.
What's the white runnings?
This is a summon sign. And it's gone because somebody else summoned. But they're all over the place now. Oh, we're not summoning you.
But if you summon him, then what?
Then he comes into the game and he helps you. When you summon someone into the game, they have to defeat a certain amount of enemies or help you defeat a certain amount of enemies. Or they have to... what's the word I'm looking for? They either have to do that, or they have to help you defeat a boss, depending on where their summon sign is. But once they do it, they are rewarded with humanity. Which, as you can guess, is extremely importante.
Kind of.
Well, it's important because it allows you to summon other people, which helps you with bosses. It also allows you to be summoned. So... If you need like to help somebody defeat a boss, you can drop your summoning sign, and then you get humanity and soul. I think you get souls as well for helping them, basically. So it ends up being a really cool way to implement co-op in a game like this, where you wouldn't necessarily have co-op, and there's no downside to the host summoning people, especially well. You have to be human to summon people. There's no downside to the host summoning people. However, when you are human like I am right now, it actually allows other people to invade your world, which can be very bad. That guy's down. And when you get invaded, oftentimes you're invaded by somebody who knows what the fuck they're doing, and they chase you down and they murder you, and that sucks.
Just a fucking... Grim Reaper.
Oh, yeah.
Just jumps in your world and murks your face. And then
it's a super double-edged sword, too, so he's coming up to play. Hey, buddy. Should I try the Baraku Knight? You think?
Yeah, who the hell's Baraku Knight?
The Black Knight.
Oh, yeah. How good that bitch, especially with that sword. It only takes a couple smacks.
Yeah, but the problem is it takes a couple smacks.
And well, you backstab him if you can.
Well, what I'll end up doing is I'll run up on him.
Or use a shockwave. From a distance a couple times.
He can block that. Because he's a beast mode. Oh, ass motherfucker.
Yeah, I totally forgot you mentioned him.
Hey, bro. Hey, how you doing? Are you doing alright? You know, fuck it.
He needs some help.
No, we're going to summon this guy, and he's going to help us with the guy. As long as he accepts the summoning. Looks like he's got an upgraded pyromancer wear. Did it work?
Did he accept it?
Is he coming in?
Deny it.
Is he coming to play? I think it failed.
He didn't like you.
He might have been too far away. Because if you get too far away from your summoning sign, you can't be summoned. And it actually gets rid of the summon sign. Okay, so this guy... I mean, they're all tough as fuck, but he's actually quite a bit tougher than the other one.
Oh, I remember him too. He's just like right up here.
Oh, he's got the great sword.
Hell yeah, backstab that bitch. Oh, yes.
Oh, wow, that didn't have to help.
One, two more smacks.
Summoning failed.
Smack him!
Okay, so this actually works out for me, because now I'm going to... If I ever stand back up, I'm going to run down here and heal, and then by the time he gets down here, I'll be ready to put it in his pooper.
Exactly.
I'll be ready to fuck her right in the pussy! It'd
be great if we can get that greatsword.
Although then we're going to have to worry about stacking strength.
I don't mean we need to use it right now. I just mean, like, it'd be great to have.
Yeah. Sometimes he can't even get down the thing. Like, it looks like he's just stuck there.
Yeah.
Although, watch, I'm fucking wrong as shit.
Hug the right wall so you can see up. You just go up and smack him in the legs or something.
Hey, girl. Hey. Truce, okay? Truce.
Just kidding.
Maybe I got far enough away from him that he reset his position. That would be,
he's gonna be
ideal.
Watch your head. Backstabby.
Okay,
dead.
I can't fuck this up.
Left.
I fucked up backstabs on these guys so many times. Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! Oh! Girl! Ooh!
Another shield.
Son of a whore! Yay. The Titanite chunk still is good, though. Hell yeah, though! We fucking got his dick!
It's awesome.
Yeah!
Backstab and just run away, come up, backstab again.
And we now have enough. We now have enough souls to get the repair box, and then we can move on.
Cool.
Yeah. And actually, we're going to get a few more souls, because I'm going to run through the Balder Knights up here again as we go.
I thought you killed them all already. We haven't died or respawned.
Oh, no, they respawn. The Balder Knights respawn. The big guy, the big whatever the fuck he is, he doesn't respawn.
Oh, you mean you're running through the building again?
Yeah. Girl. I wonder if I can even take out the Bell Knights when I'm fucking dying.
The Bell Knight?
There are the Bell Gargoyles, excuse me.
Well, what do you get? I need to look it up to find out what you get rewarded for if you kill a boss without
dying. The Bell Gargoyles, you don't get anything. However, if you cut off the first one's tail, you get a pretty cool whip axe. Oh, that was bad.
Whip axe, huh?
Yeah, it's an axe that's a whip. It's good for whacks.
It's good for everything.
Whacks on, whacks off. Stop waxing off. Stop it! I'm waxing off on my couch! It doesn't deserve it. I guess there's a ring. No, I'm not even gonna... I don't know how it works. I'm not even gonna be stupid and have the internet yell at me by saying the wrong thing. So shut up, go away. Not happening. You can all fuck. You can all fuck and shit on the Diok. Alright, so let's rest it. This is gonna be another boss. I'm not even gonna concentrate on the what's the word I'm looking for? Shield with here.
Needed.
Yes, please. Repair equipment. Repair the Drake sword. Repair my tattered, unfortunate garments. Alright, here we go.
Purchase.
Oh, we don't have any more Twinkling Titanite.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Before I go and do all the other stuff. I'm stupid. I am incredibly stupid. I had completely forgotten the fact that I was coming here for that repair box.
Really?
I need an adult to hold my hand through everything. Alright, we did that. We reinforced everything. We purchased... Oh, learn gesture. Hurrah! Let's see, gesture learned. Let's get rid of some gestures. I don't need to point forward. Switch you out for... Hurrah! You ready to hurrah? Hurrah! They brought us Pizza Hut! But Jesus Christ, look at how many ratings that motherfucker has.
But he put it right there. Like, obviously they're going to see the blacksmith, so it doesn't help.
You get
help
something
them
for it. I can't remember.
It doesn't
what
help them out very well when
good.
It says blacksmith ahead when you're right in front of the blacksmith.
Yeah, but the fact that he has the rating is still super good for him.
Yeah, for
him. I can't remember if it refills your Estus or your health, or it does something. I think in the second game it refills your life gems, which is stupid important.
All right, who are we killing?
We're going to work our way up to the Bell Gargoyle, and we're going to work our way around.
And there's some other bosses around here?
Because turtles. There's a Capra Demon down below, once we get there. Oh, that's what's down there, the entrance to where the Capra Demon is. And remember that door in the Undead Burg that we couldn't open? The one key that we got, the basement key, is going to take us to that. So we'll go down that, then we'll go up to the entrance to the Undead Burg. Then be able to use the fireplace, fire turtle, fire sausage, fire, bonfire. There's the words. I got the words. We'll be able to use the bonfire there and then go down there for the Capra Demon, who is a motherfucker. Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Boom.
Boop.
See, there, that's humanity.
Taste my pain. No, there's no way that filled it.
No, yes.
Did that really fill up my humanity?
It's a humanity soul. You have to watch. It's different. If it's like...
Oh, but
a
it didn't
circle...
give me the humanity item, though, did it?
Yeah, your number should have went up, I think.
I don't... remember,
last time
honestly.
It
might have. I wasn't paying attention.
When it looks like a sphere with like a black slash white in the center and it's coming up in your face, it's amazing.
Very
not
well.
Like, not like just a fog that you absorb.
I gotcha.
But when it's looks like a sphere. All right, where do we get more?
Like I said, I'm gonna work around about to where the boss is.
Okay.
That way I can clear out the majority of these guys and get souls that, you know, I can then recover if I fucking lose.
Right.
More than I would have had before. Okay, there's gonna be a guy coming up on me soon, so I need to pop him out quick and then... Yep. That dick!
Another one coming at me.
Was there?
Well, one fell off the side.
He did.
But somebody definitely just...
There was a guy falling. I got you.
That's hilarious.
Reed massage. I'd like to give this guy a nice central massage. Oh, I fucked that right up. Sneak up on him and be like, here, you feel a little tense. You feel a little brittle. So that may help you with that. Oh my god. I went to school for that for 3 weeks, you know. Making fun of massage therapists everywhere. They're nice ladies, especially if they provide extra services in the end. Hey, bro, you're dead, bro. You gave me titanite shards, bro. Fuck, I was too slow.
Right to his defense, too.
There we go. See, if you get up on these guys quick enough, you can...
Older leggings.
Yep. It's the same... It's what he's wearing right now.
You enhanced heavy leggings or something like that.
I enhanced the heavy boots that I'm wearing, which is my initial equipment.
Oh, okay.
And the reason I'll keep enhancing that is because I want the armor stat to go up. Because after the armor stat... Oh, by the way, this goes right to the Firelink Shrine. Oh, you know what? We're not going to go to the boss yet. We're going to go down here and we're going to do a thing. Look at how beautiful I am. I'm gorgeous. Oh my god. Do you exfoliate, bro? And I love your beautiful necklace. Oh my god. You're so gorgeous. Oh, dude, you look so nice. I think the lady should be here by now, too. Or no, she shows up after I defeat the bell gargoyles. See? Yeah, it's just him still. Let's see. Will he talk to me differently now that I'm not hollow?
Hello. I will teach you miracle.
Oh, there we go. Just the same shit.
Come again.
Same old, same old. And I'm not worried about upgrading the other shit. What the fuck was that?
Didn't that gold knight come here?
Yes. That's who we're going to get. And I'm going to show you the firekeeper lady.
Oh yeah,
which
she's
is super important.
The cave, right?
Yeah. So there's the guy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's a bastard. He will fucking ruin your entire game if you leave him alive. Now, hopefully.
So she is the lady that controls this bonfire here, right?
Yeah, and I
but
think she controls
more,
other ones.
I was about to say, once he kills her, she controls.
See,
them
there's
all?
The guy, and here's the lady. Now watch. You talk to her. No response. She cannot speak. You can reinforce your Estus Flask here with the Firekeeper soul. Or
right.
You can use it to get a bunch of souls, but
okay.
I'm going to reinforce the Estus Flask because that gives me Estus Flask plus one, which allows me a lot more Estus recovery. Now let's talk to him.
Hello there.
Hey,
I
dickass.
Reward. Please accept it.
Okay, this is what we were waiting for. We get the sunlight metal from him, and I forget what the purpose of it is. See, now he laughs because he's
not
a bastard, and then we're going to fucking murder him.
Well,
let's not be greedy.
I just hope killing him doesn't aggro the guy up there.
You could have talked to him first. He gives you shit, too, I think.
No, he just talks shit, and he's kind of a tutorial. Oh, look at that. Somebody's going to tell us to kill him right there. Let's not be too friendly now. That's right, because I'm about to kill you. Try kicking.
Does it kick him off the edge?
Well, what have we here?
Oh, wow, he,
You leave me no choice. I was once grateful to you.
He does a fair amount of damage.
So be it!
And he doesn't take much fire damage. So, back to the sword, then. And we're going to,
Not that.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I think we're about to have trouble with this summon him a bitch. Oh, because he has his riposte. That's what that was. Oh, God. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah! Fuck you, you dick butt! Oh, but I can't get the items off of him, but oh well, that's...
Don't they come to you automatically?
Oh, my heart. Oh, hold me. Hold me. We're embracing lovingly. Okay, so now that we've done that, that's going to save her. It'd be nice if... He fucking... So the story behind her is she's there to keep watch over the bonfires, if I remember correctly. And I'm probably wrong because it's been a few days since I've read it. But they tear out their tongues and then break their legs so they can't move and then leave them like that. So she can't talk and she's basically stuck there. And we probably did a bad thing by not letting her die, because that's kind of a dick thing.
What do we have here?
You must be
a new arrival.
I want my fucking bonfires. I don't care if she's suffering. Right? It's a dick thing to say. I'm a dick.
But there's no celebration here.
Big floppy broners.
You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now.
I guess you're right.
Well, since you're here, let me help you out.
Tell me what to do, what I've already been doing.
Two bells of awakening.
One's
up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both. And
the Blighttown one is a motherfucker.
Brilliant, right?
I've had a lot of trouble in Blighttown, and
but I have a
probably because I'm fucking idiot, but I've had a lot of trouble in Blighttown.
It is why you came.
Anyway,
isn't it?
So
to this accursed land,
he's going to say the same thing. He's not going to give us anything. I promise.
Or kill him.
I don't want to kill him.
Unless you enjoy.
Unless you enjoy swinging blunt instruments. See, he just gives you tips.
How you know? He sir, I hope he.
Now, interesting thing about all the people in this game is all the people in this game are actually undead. So, like, that guy's undead. And when you go hollow, that's when you lose your mind and or you lose your purpose or etc., etc. And that's when bad juju happens to you as a hollow. And that's when you go hollow and you become mindless and blah, 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 blah. Anyways, so... Oh, God. So everybody here is fulfilling some type of purpose, or they're here of their own volition trying to fulfill some sort of mission that they have, etc., 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 etc. My guy's eyes look super fucking creepy when they get all glossy whited over like that. So you'll notice, as you go further on in the game, you'll actually see people, like, lose their sanity. You see them slowly losing their minds. And everybody's already kind of losing their minds already.
You'll see people losing their minds.
You'll see that they'll like start forgetting why they're there. They're fucking me, you bitch.
Like the same person who knew why they were there in the beginning of the game.
Yeah, they'll forget their purpose, or they'll lose their purpose for some reason, or something will happen, and then they'll slowly just go hollow and eventually attack you. So like Oscar, the guy right at the beginning of the game, when we go back, he'll have been hollowed. Oh no. Oh, we're being invaded. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is not good.
Get out there. And summon someone in.
I think I can. I might be able to.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Where is he?
Dark spirit. Loop.
I don't know where... I see that. I don't know where he's going to spawn in. So, yeah, I'm just going to be ready to attack him.
And will he have to fight those guys too if he comes in here?
No, they don't. They don't aggro, dude, bros.
But you do.
Yes, I do. So I need to keep away from them. Where the fuck is he?
Hiding, waiting to backstab you.
Possibly. They spawn in at certain places, so.
There. See damage?
Yeah,
he's
just
attacking him now.
He just killed an NPC, I think.
There he is.
Is he really going to sit there?
Yeah, he's going to hide from the fireballs right behind the pillar and make you come to him.
Man, fuck this guy. Already, fuck this guy. Fuck this guy! Oh, God, my heart is beating so hard.
And he's using his spear, so if you try to get in close, he'll just...
He's got to be close to soul level as me, right?
Possibly. You might want to...
He's just waiting for me to go through all of them.
Yeah.
Man, what a bitch! Oh my god, my heart is racing so hard right now. Oh shit.
You actually have to summon him.
Yeah, but I pressed all the wrong buttons and bad things happened all at the same time.
Can you break his defense with a two-hand? Yeah. Like you can everybody else?
Possibly. But he's just gonna sit here and troll me until I make a mistake. He's not wearing much, though. Oh, God!
Now he's gonna start going on the offensive.
Fuck this guy! Fuck this guy!
Oh, that was your chance.
You might have been right.
Yeah, trap him in that corridor and then power attack him.
Oh shit! I could have backstabbed him! Oh fuck!
He's probably trying to do the same thing to you.
He is. Wow, he absorbs. Fuck this guy! This sucks!
Power attack that bitch from a distance, like a little bit away from him. Like that.
Shit. But I absorb all his damage too. But it's so it's really gonna come down to who fucking fucks up first. Like it's been me!
I feel like it's gonna take a little.
Can I? So he has the ability to actually hit me while still having his guard up.
Yes, that's the benefit of the spear.
Shit.
He can attack you while his shield is up.
Man, fuck this guy.
The wingtip spear, the one you got in the beginning, that's one of the benefits of using.
Fuck this guy. Fuck you, bro.
You can attack while your shield is up, which makes it very good. One, in PvP, and two, in the gameplay.
Yeah!
I
know, but still. Jesus Christ, he's got me so close. And he's got some sort of ring of regen on, because he has all this health back already. Man, fuck this guy! Fuck you, you asshole!
Yeah, you guys help me.
What the fuck? I got really lucky with
now
that backstab.
He's whipping out a sword. Oh, okay.
Now he's just fucking with me. He's just being a fucking dick. I feel like I should just let this guy kill me or fucking try to bait him off a cliff or something. Alright, now while he's down.
What shield is he got?
Some crazy one. Yeah, he absorbs. He regens. Fuck this guy. What the fuck? Leave me alone, asshole. Man, fuck the fuck out of
he
this
like,
guy.
He like pop some kind of humanity thing and get all his health back.
Yeah, I saw that.
I wonder if that's what that's for.
Man, this is fucking muff cabbage. Wow, how does that fucking already auto-target to me? Fuck this guy, dude.
Look how slow he rolls, too.
Now he's just being dick. And he's waiting for me to fuck up.
He's just fucking.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
He knows he's gonna win.
Fuck you, bro. Fuck you, whoever the fuck you are. God, fuck your fucking mother, I hate you! I hate you, you son of a bitch! Thanks for watching. Now please subscribe to my channel. Here we do full playthroughs of some of our favorite and most hated games. We do cool one-offs like Complete Idiots Play and Spoiler Alert. And every now and then, you can catch us on the weekends for some awesome multiplayer games with our best friends, the Wonder Pets. I hope you guys like all the new episodes we have coming out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Please subscribe so that you can check out all the new content as it comes out, and we'll see you next time.